stricken rider. The stage was won by Denmark's Magnus Cort Nielsen. His first ever at the Giro, Welsh rider Geraint Thomas